To be, because they have a big Grand Parsons Festival there once a year, and as far as I think most of the people that live in Waycross, Georgia are concerned, there's a party in a field once a year, and they're not sure exactly why, but a lot of bands from Canada come and stuff, and so whatever, that's cool. Hey, I didn't know who Grand Parsons was, so I moved to Nashville and started smoking pot with a bunch of people. So we went down there to play it, and I thought, I should really learn a proper Grand Parsons song. Yeah. And I'm just going to cover the cover of the cover, which I know some.
Commemorativo.
I thought I would try and do one of Graham's songs, and I picked one with a million chords in it, which completely ruined my vacation.